Our home valley for the JMCS. The weather is improving, the clouds are lifting over Anglesey, and Chris, myself and David, we're off to do some scrambling on the YGribin ridge. My aim is to try out my replacement hip, which is now 4 months old. I think it would be alright, but time would tell. But anyway, we've got lots of options and I'm sure the day ahead will be great.
We're looking forward to glorious sunshine.
Running, running from home, breaking ties that you've grown, catching dreams from the cloud.
So we've now progressed as far as Llanogwyn, and it is looking more promising than it did at the beginning. The clouds are scudding across the mountain, suggesting there's quite a lot of wind on top, but it's dry and it looks like it's going to remain dry, at least for a few hours. So we're hopeful that we're going to get a good day out.
So this is the wonderful Cwmyd Wall. And that's Idwall Lake below us, Llanogwyn Valley, and a magnificent view.
Yeah, and not only obviously, it's the beautiful view of Anglesey and the valley, and generally it's really nice day despite the mist and the rain, but apart from that it's good.
Brilliant.
So we've just arrived on the YGribin Ridge. Right next to the path, but as is our wont, we are coming up the scrambly ridge. So John's making light work of the rocks. Fabulous Triffin just poking out of the cloud. Where is it? There you go. And then Cwmbeth Clwyth with the lake just below us. And we're going to be going more to follow.
Chris.
City sounds burn your soul, turn your head to the cries of loneliness in the night. Just like a fly when it's caught, the spider soon takes its prey, spins a dance round your heart.
Ribbon Ridge, very nice and scrambling there, great pond, big holds, dramatic views, it's really nice.
You step on pavement so old, you take a glance at the young girls are making their way. Pleasure plays in my mind that will shatter and fall.
So we're now on the top of the bar, I think. John is leading the way into the gloom. I'm not sure which of these lumps is the least. It doesn't really make much difference with a view like this. So we're going to go down to Devil's Kitchen and see if we can descend there and maybe even go up the next mountain, which is
Hello, we're now on at the top of our second Welsh 3,000 foot mountain of the day. The cloud has come down, the evening is drawing in, and frankly, it's probably time to go back down the hill to the roof of the hotel.
Okay, we're back. John tells me it's a
tea shack gully.
Yeah, and we're off, obviously at the bottom of the Llanogwyn Valley, and what a fantastic day. Nice circular route, two
yes.
Peaks, scrambles.
What's that's right, and just the right amount of effort.